Welcome back to my channel. So it is Saturday and I'm about to leave to go to my grandma's house because my brother and I are gonna go and help her get a Christmas tree and decorate it. And yeah, I just figured it'd be nice to vlog it for the memories. So we're about to leave. She's gonna stay here just I feel like she'll be crazy. So yeah, I'm just wearing, I was like thinking about jeans, but just didn't even want to bother. So I'm wearing Lululemon's, the Itsurulu cropped half zip, my new Lulu puffer. I was thinking about Uggs, but I don't know, I'm feeling sneakers today. So I'm wearing my Air Force Ones, lemon socks, basically all Lululemon. So I'm about to drive to my brother's and then we're gonna drive to my grandma's in Yonkers.
My doorbell isn't working. She went to the supermarket and she was calling me on the phone. What do you want in this department? What do you want in that department?
Grandma wanted, first things first, Grandma wants to stop at the liquor store before the tree.
Cheetos.
Yeah, that's what I usually get.
$30
for a big
one. This is the one that I had. Or take that.
Oh,
that's
one.
I want
that one. Yeah. And I want
vermouth.
Vermouth?
You want sweet or
both.
Dry?
I want both. Then I want whiskey.
Whiskey? Whiskey is this way. Anything in particular?
Just
All right, got, Grandma got her tree.
Hang it, put it on my.
She's gonna carry it.
You got it. It looks like a good height.
I'll manage. That you know wanted to go come and take me with me. So
thank you.
That's a big tree.
Thank this is for you. Thank you. I think it's kind of mutual here, I think we both. Get to spend time with each other. We both want.
Right. So now let me treat.
Well, you treat me. You're treating me. No,
let
you're
me
treating
buy
me.
My own tree.
You're treating me. You're treating me with a meatloaf.
Right.
Speaking of, Lynn, did you want me to stop by?
It's looking pretty good though. Like it looks full. Spank, if you really put on.
It just needs to. Coyote. It does need a fall. But,
yeah. So you can't like force
can
it.
Can force it.
I mean, as much as you can, but.
I feel like you're probably.
I don't want to like break
Christmas
it.
Tree expert. You should know, right?
I usually put it right up.
So we could just decorate it.
Yeah. All right, Grandma. Grandma's making us meatloaf. And I'm gonna show some of her house. Your living room, and then I'll show you where my mom used to sleep. So apparently this is where my grandma and grandpa would sleep, and then they had three girls and one boy, and apparently the boy, my Uncle Rich, would sleep in their closet somehow. And then over here there's like this room over here and it connects with the bathroom right here. And then there's this. So all the girls, I guess, would share this side, but that's crazy. My Uncle Rich slept in that little closet. Let's see what else, yeah. So that's my mom and dad. And there is my grandma and grandpa. tiny eye glasses. Cheers.
Chips and wine. I think I like it cold like that.
Yeah, Matt and I have been doing chilled like that. So we're looking through this. My grandma has all her albums out. We're looking through this one, which is all of my parents' wedding. Just looking at this newspaper article of them. But it's very interesting to see. My mom had them wear these bright pink dresses. Now my grandma got her wedding album out. They're such good quality pictures though. Right? It's better quality than mine.
Besides the black color, yeah.
Well, yeah. Get this picture. Oh, that's a cute picture. That gluten-free penne?
Yeah.
Looks good.
Good. Do you ever have that?
No, I haven't seen that.
Yeah.
All right. Got our grandma made our meatloaf.
This is sour cream?
Mozzarella?
No,
it's not sour cream.
Mozzarella?
Yeah. What is it? Yeah.
I don't think that's mozzarella.
Yeah, it's sour cream.
Sour cream, yeah.
Oh.
The chips. Well, and
No, it's never got that.
She said don't show the meatloaf because it doesn't look good, but I'm showing it. Her hand'll do. Like once you add ornaments to it.
Lynn, did you like that gluten-free pasta?
Yeah, it was good.
It was good, wasn't
yeah.
it?
Yeah, thank you. What's the first ornament?
the White House one, I guess? White House 2019.
Wow. She said she likes doing like it small to big. Grandma's first ornament.
No. No.
Alexa,
unsubscribe.
Would you like to cancel your subscription?
Yes.
You do what you want. If, you know, you get tired. I'll finish it
It's up. Not that, it's just there's really at a certain point it's like
well, you got to do some in the back.
But why? There's no one's gonna see the back.
The back deserves it. Are you videoing?
Yeah.
I mean you should see the giant trees when I first started here. Find a tree, a boat that you really like?
I don't know. There's a lot. It's hard to fit.
That takes a nice picture.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah.
We'll have to take a picture after. I feel like it looks pretty good.
Yeah.
Should we just put these on now?
Do you think it needs more?
Oh, it needs a lot more.
Does it?
Does it?
Of course it does.
It looks pretty full. I'm running out of room.
You sure? Are you kidding? I can't tell.
I like a lot on my tree.
So this is not enough.
Gotta use all mine.
Well, a lot of them don't have hooks.
We'll put everything that's in here, but some of them, they can't be hung. Just gonna put everything in the front.
You're gonna design it. Everybody's gonna have to say, oh, it's ugly or it's good. store at the top.
Well, that's the last.
I just like the old ones.
All right, Spank.
Where do you plug in?
to the last light.
Should be, you know.
That
it's
the first
plugged in.
It doesn't light up, Grandma.
It does.
Well,
it's supposed to.
Is there
it doesn't
a button
light up? It's broken.
I think so. It's,
the lights are all
in.
Out.
I haven't plugged in.
Are they plugged in?
Yeah, look. See, they're all plugged
let's
in.
Let's plug it on the regular outside cord. See if it.
Oh my god, it's so high.
We don't really know
maybe
how to.
We should cut that off a little bit.
How do you even hook it on?
Yeah, Grandma, we don't, there's not really like hook to hook it on a tree.
Yeah, is that why it's so broken?
I usually hook it on.
Though. I think
that's
why
no
it's so
hook.
Broken.
It's game.
Okay, just don't touch it.
Good.
It kind of looks like it's lit up in the camera.
That's good.
You like it?
Okay, you think we should make it lower so that it doesn't.
What? The star?
The star?
Where the star is hanging?
Yeah.
Make it smaller?
Smaller, so it just goes to the top of the tree.
So I cut the branch more?
Yeah.
Nice
okay.
job. Yeah, looks good.
Really jammed it in there.
Good.
Looks good, Grandma?
Yeah, fine.
That call in.
Yeah, well, I was thinking, I said, good, you know? I need somebody to help me with the tree.
Yeah.
I'm putting it on the stake, and I said, well, maybe Lee would like to do that.
Yeah.
So I'm
glad. Yeah, and it was nice to get
and someone said, I don't know what it was, Kathy said, what are you bothering him for? Said,
well, yeah, bothering you, right?
Yeah.
What else am I going to do?
He had no plans.
Said, he's my
grandson. Yeah, I know.
Just like, Tim is.
Yeah.
Tim would be here if he, you know, would help me.
Yeah.
So.
Maybe next year.
And I get to see you guys.
Yeah.
For the holiday.
Exactly. It worked out.
Right.
So yeah.
Beautiful. We had a nice dinner and.
Yeah.
Nice little trip around.
Yeah.
Well, maybe next year, if any other cousins are available, they can.
Well, that's what I wanted to have, you know, Nick come because he loves to do things like this.
Yeah.
And Patty said,
He
was busy.
Good morning. Merry Christmas. Hi, good morning. Want to see your stocking? What's that? You can't take it yet. But Santa came. Yeah. Did Santa come? Yeah, I know, not yet, okay? All right, good morning. It is Christmas morning and it is a little past 8 and Paisley is really antsy to open her stocking. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna open up her stocking and then we're gonna chill, have some coffee, and then we'll exchange presents. But she's antsy that you're excited Santa came. Yeah.
This is your first gift.
Daddy got you something. What is it? What is it? Those candy canes?
Right, candy canes.
You're a good girly. All right, you finished it? Want to open the rest of your stocking? Yeah, come on. All right, ready to open the rest of your stocking? Yeah? So you already opened that. And let's show you guys some more treats. This says that you were on the nice list. I'm
I'm surprised you didn't get her cold because there was one that was cold and I saw and I was like, you definitely got her the cold one. So it says like this year's pizza is on the nice list. What else is in here? You got a new Kong? Yeah, wow. Remember your old Kong? You missed that. What's this?
Oh my god.
Oh my god, lamb. You love lamb. See, she's obsessed with lamb. Yeah. I was in here, but then you have this toy. Yeah. And you have this toy, Rudolph. See, it's like this. Okay, Rudolph. And then you have these ones. Look at this. Look at the Fisherman Man. She always likes the lamb the best.
Look at that. It's a Christmas lamb. Be nice to him.
And he has a hat too. You might as well see what he looks like now. Hey!
See, it's a Christmas lamb. You gotta be nice to him. Whoa! You go crazy for lamb.
Hey, this is for me.
I got like classic stocking stuffers. I bet you got something crazy in here now.
Well, now it's all just stocking stuffers.
Tums. I actually need tums.
I know you did.
No.
So
there's so much stuff in here.
I Harmon just had a lot of stuff. Just a bunch of treats. Stockings are done. Matt got me this phone case, which I really needed because mine like was just so beat up on the edges. And I love this color. It looks so good. And then always need a lip mask. And then my favorite candy from Target. And then I just spilled out at Harmon's for him. Basically got him all toiletries. But his main gifts, we didn't open up like the other gifts yet, but this was the main gift I got him, was a trip to Stowe, Vermont. Our printer didn't work, so ignore how it looks, but I just booked like a long weekend, President's Day weekend. And yeah, then we're just gonna chill and then open up the rest of our gifts. And Paisley's already destroying her lamp. All right, what's it gonna be?
actually, I'm gonna start with this one. This is one that wasn't on your list. Want me to film it? Or?
Sure.
I feel like filming is awkward because you have to like pretend to like it.
No. My vlogs aren't fake.
Paisley wants you to throw it.
Stephanie needs to try these on. Oh, they're like StockX.
Yeah, they were hard to get.
Oh, wow. See, I don't remember less. It's a cute color.
So these are the shoes that Kim Kardashian was wearing?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That I, like, sent
yeah, you sent to me, and I was like, oh. And then I thought that it was, like it's so neutral, but it has an icy pink. I just thought it was cute.
Yeah, because I got, like, white sneakers.
Yeah.
And, like, a touch of pink.
And I don't know, I feel like they could be cool. Like, that silhouette is really popular right now.
So yeah, I have to try it on. Thank
you. Yeah. I feel like they could be good for the gym and for, like, wearing out.
Yeah, I don't think I've ever tried on this, like, style before.
I mean, those are the ones that I have that are, like, yellow.
Yeah.
I mean, we didn't like it.
Yeah. Still working on your land?
Wow.
I hope it fits. So I got him some talent list stuff. He doesn't have any, but I have sweatshirts and they're really nice quality.
Oh yeah, I really like this.
Yeah, but I just don't know. So I got you obviously a size large, because I have a size extra large and he thinks it's too big for him. So even though that's the style, but hopefully a size large looks good. And then matching joggers.
I've been looking for something like this actually.
Really?
Yeah.
What size did I get you in the joggers again?
Medium,
yeah. 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 That's what I figured you usually get me. Yeah. So I'm excited to see how it looks.
Yeah, I'll try it on.
Yeah. Looks so good.
Oh yeah, it's awesome.
That color looks so good.
It's perfect. It's exactly what I would have bought for myself.
Ryan was like, oh, I think you should get the extra large because it's supposed to be like oversized. Like, no, I know Matt.
This is what I want.
Yeah.
It's perfectly. It's still comfy and oversized, but
yeah.
I'll wear it out of the house.
Yeah. Looks so good.
Perfect.
Yay. You know, Paisley's still ruining her lamb.
Stick with the cozy vibe.
So yeah, this is... Girl. Yay. Lucky for you, my no shopping December. Do that to my Christmas list.
That made Christmas easy.
So soft. Yay. They're so soft. I asked for gray pajamas and they were on sale from Nordstrom. Perfect.
Are you trying to get into your Kong? Yeah? Who do you want to open? Your Kong?
Yeah,
tell me. Which one do you want? Pick one. All right, you're Kong. Here. Good girly. We got the same amount of gifts, which is good. So I have one more to give you.
Oh, yay. Perfect size.
And also it has that string thing.
Yeah. You got me my Define jacket, my opal, size 6. Perfect. Maybe I should go to the gym today.
Just because that one gift?
Yeah.
So I really wanted to get you the pale pink,
yeah,
peony pink, but it's out.
Yeah, I know.
And that one was out too.
You have to like stop the website, right?
Yeah, so... Yeah, I just had to stay on top of it. But that one restocked on like last Friday.
Perfect. Can't wait to wear it.
But I was saying, if you want to keep the tags on, we can wait until pink comes back in stock.
It's okay. So I already have like a pink jacket.
All right, you could also wear this in Vermont.
I don't ruin the surprise.
That could be anything. You could also wear it today. If it fits.
Yeah, I would definitely wear this in Vermont.
Like, I know you have sweaters. It seemed like it'd be a little different.
This is different than what I have.
Yeah. And obviously, I have a receipt in case the sizing doesn't work or something.
This would be my size.
Yeah.
That's a good one.
This one was hard because they there was also like a corduroy version.
Yeah.
But I thought this was a really good fabric.
Oh, I like this.
Yeah, it's like a cool.
Yeah.
So I got him this from Madewell. They have good quality stuff. All right, so I was just upstairs showering and come down to this. She took her new bone out of its packaging. Like literally, you open that right up. And then also dragged all her other toys over here. Where's your elephant?
Right here.
Oh, right here. Really liked all your toys, huh?
Did you think it was a slipper or something?
Yeah. All right, so it's a little while later. I did my hair and makeup so that I wouldn't have to like rush to do it later since we're kind of leaving around 2, which is kind of early. But we just took some pictures. I filmed a little TikTok haul of Paisley, you know, everything she got in her stocking. And now Matt is making some gluten-free pancakes for lunch. Looks good. That are big. It's a really nice spatula too.
Pancake spatula.
Yeah. You're crazy. She already ripped so many of her toys. Yeah. Alright, looks perfect. Gluten-free pancakes. First Christmas morning in our new home. Okay, so it's now time to go. We're gonna go to his parents first and exchange presents. Then we're gonna go to my side of the family. So this is what I decided on for Christmas. I have this top from Aritzia, this skirt from Aritzia, just random tights from Harmon, and then these heels from Schutz. And you're gonna come with us. Let's see the new fit. Come inside. All right, he's wearing the new sweater I got him from Madewell. Looks so good.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Fits perfectly. Nice Christmas sweater.
Wear this forever.
Yeah. I know, I didn't get you any clothes because I know you don't like them.
She's kind of all right now.
Yeah. And then, oh my God, it just got so dark. And then I'm just wearing my coat from Aloe Yoga. This is just a nice black warm coat.